President Trump announcing today the newest generation of American fighter jets. The F-47, pictured here, will be produced by Boeing, and according to the president, there will be a toned-down version available for America's allies to purchase. In the meeting, Secretary of Defense Pete Hegseth said the jet signals to the world that America is committed to military supremacy.
In the shadows of America's most secure military operations, a revolution is unfolding. While China proudly showcased its J-36 fighter in December 2024, America's military engineers were quietly smirking. Why? Because the fighter that China just revealed, the United States had already accomplished that years ago. What if I told you America's next-gen aerial combat capabilities aren't just ahead of China's? They're a full decade ahead in terms of technological advancement. This is no theory. This is reality. The FAAXX and F-47 fighters are the biggest leap in military aviation since stealth technology itself. When Boeing's experimental X-planes for the F-47 made their first secretive flights in 2019, they weren't merely testing new aircraft. They were redefining what is possible in aerial combat. And China? They're still catching up to where we were a decade ago. Today, we're pulling back the curtain on America's most classified aviation projects, and revealing exactly how the United States maintains its overwhelming technological advantage in the increasingly contested skies of the Pacific. If you believe America should dominate the skies, type yes in the comments below. Let's look at the timeline. In September 2020, the United States Air Force made an astonishing announcement. The prototype for its next-generation air superiority fighter had already flown, setting records in aviation history. Will Rohr, head of Air Force acquisition at the time, confirmed what many had suspected. America wasn't just developing a new generation of fighters. We had already built and flown them. Let that sink in for a moment. While China's state-run media celebrated scale models and computer-generated designs, American test pilots were already pushing actual sixth-generation aircraft to their limits in the Nevada desert. This wasn't a small head start. It was a massive lead in what will be the defining technological race of our generation. The Boeing F-47, which President Trump revealed on March 21, 2025, didn't appear overnight. The X-planes for this revolutionary fighter had been rigorously tested in secret over the past 5 years. These were no mere concepts. They were actual aircraft that were pushing the boundaries of what was thought possible.
Does China have this weaponry? But they also have them placed right at the heart of their A2AD, or Anti-Access Area Denial Zones, in the South China Sea, East China Sea, and the Strait of Taiwan. All are key strategic points to accessing the Chinese mainland and can pose a threat to anything within range. The F-35C has a flight range of around 1,200 nautical miles, meaning its combat range is only half that at 600 nautical miles. So, If any of these aircraft intended to engage in missions in Chinese territory, the launch point they would need to have from the carrier would already be within range of a number of Chinese countermeasures. So not only will the FAAXX need to have better stealth capabilities than anything currently to penetrate deeper into foreign territory, but it will have to have a long enough combat range to be launched from a safe enough distance without exposing the aircraft carriers to hypersonic missiles and other threats.
In comparison, China's J-36 made its public debut in December 2024, trailing America's breakthroughs by at least 5 years, if not more. But the technological gap goes much deeper than just the timeline. What truly sets America's sixth-generation fighters apart from China's isn't just when they fly, it's how they fly. FAAXX and F-47 aren't just minor upgrades. They represent a completely new approach to aerial warfare. Take the F-47's ability to work alongside unmanned aircraft, what the military calls loyal wingmen. This isn't just a feature bolted onto the aircraft. It's built into the very core of its design. President Trump highlighted this revolutionary capability, stating that the F-47 can fly alongside as many drones as needed. And that's something no other fighter can do. It's not about simply having more aircraft in the sky. It's about creating a coordinated, adaptive swarm that can outmaneuver even the most sophisticated enemy air defenses. Each drone is an extension of the pilot's control, capable of carrying sensors, weapons, or electronic warfare equipment based on the mission requirements. China's J-36, while impressive with its triple-engine design, doesn't have this level of integration. While China is still focused on improving the traditional fighter model, America has shifted to creating a whole new combat ecosystem. Now, let's talk propulsion. The F-47 is expected to feature adaptive cycle engines developed under the Next Generation Adaptive Propulsion Program. These cutting-edge power plants can adjust their operation based on flight conditions, offering unparalleled combinations of thrust, fuel efficiency, and thermal management. With these engines, the F-47 can supercruise, maintaining supersonic speeds without afterburners for extended ranges, giving it exceptional endurance over the vast Pacific region. More significantly, this propulsion system generates enough electrical power to operate energy-intensive systems like directed energy weapons. That's right, laser weapons mounted on fighter jets. On the other hand, China's J-36 appears to be using existing engine technology, solid but not revolutionary. When it comes to stealth, America's sixth-generation fighters take it to the next level. The F-47 incorporates all-aspect stealth, dramatically reducing radar visibility from every direction, not just from the front. This is achieved with a combination of advanced geometric design, innovative materials, and active electronically scanned array surfaces that can adapt to counter specific radar threats. the F-47's electronic warfare suite goes beyond jamming enemy radar. It can hack into adversary systems, creating false information and phantom targets at will. This capability was demonstrated during classified war games, where a single F-47 prototype penetrated defenses that would have required an entire strike package of legacy aircraft to neutralize. America's sixth-generation fighters also use artificial intelligence to fundamentally change how pilots interact with the aircraft. The AI analyzes the battlefield, suggests tactics, and even anticipates enemy movements, allowing the pilot to focus on decision-making rather than overwhelming data. Now, let's look at the Navy's FAAXX program, which brings a unique advantage in carrier-based operations. The FAAXX is designed to operate far beyond the range of China's current carrier fighters, offering extended reach for American carriers in the Pacific. Moreover, FAAXX uses a system of systems approach, coordinating with unmanned tankers and drones to extend range and disrupt enemy air defenses without risking pilot lives. America's edge also extends beyond the aircraft's design to production. The F-47 and FAAXX programs leverage advanced manufacturing techniques like digital engineering, enabling faster development and reducing costs. Meanwhile, China still faces challenges in high-performance jet engine production, relying on Russian technology for key components. This dependency on foreign tech limits China's ability to fully close the gap. The F-47 and FAAXX don't just offer better performance, they reshape the fundamentals of air combat. These systems integrate advanced stealth, AI, drone control, and laser weaponry, providing America with an unparalleled advantage. America's air superiority is a reality, not a possibility. Subscribe now to stay updated on America's most advanced military technologies. Your support helps us bring you the most comprehensive insights into global defense strategies. Until next time, keep looking up. America's dominance in the skies is insecure.